up with a product that could be used to make oil. It could be sold as a high THC concentrate or extract. It can be also be used to be further processed into extracts like rosin and shatter or wax or butter. There's a whole bunch of people that use keef as starting material for those end products. So that's what we're going for here with the Alchemist. The Alchemist automates this process and basically, as you can see, allows us to turn one button, set a timer, put a whole bunch of cannabis in this certain thing, walk away, and come back half an hour later and have a large amount of keef to be used for those things that I was just talking about.
Kevin, though?
Really nice high quality result. No plant matter in that whatsoever.